And welcome to another Antiques Minute with the Antiques Answer Man, Wayne Cameron. Today I want to talk to you about dogs. Here, I know what you're thinking. What's about dogs? But these are cast iron dogs. They're heavy and they serve a real good purpose. They're doorstops. And not just ordinary doorstops. These are made by the Hubley Company. And they are all original, made in the early 1900s. And they're cute as can be. And this one in particular is a setter, a pointing setter. And this one is a wire-haired fox terrier. These are both original. Now today they've been doing a lot of reproductions of these, but these are the original thing. They're not reproductions. Reproductions can go for maybe $50 to $100. But the originals can fetch anywhere from $400 to $600, depending on condition. And these ones are in great condition. Just lovely things. And they serve a good purpose. They'll keep your door open for you. And they don't need any dog food. This has been Wayne Cameron, the Antiques Answer Man. Thanks for tuning in. And don't forget to subscribe.